Maria Salgado.
This was written by the great Swift. All I know this morning when I woke is I know something now. There's something now I didn't before.
Don't fall for this, sisters. He's quoting Taylor Swift.
And her writing is invalid because she's a woman? I came here to escape that type of thinking. Then this meeting is for first years only.
Everyone, my name is Tina McGrady, and I'm starting a petition to throw these non-women off campus. For 142 years, Calvert College has been the preeminent women college in the country. We have produced senators, Nobel laureates, and the first female fighter pilot. And even though she cried, lost her plane, and crashed it, we're still very proud of her. These men are pucks. This campus was once a modern-day Athens.
There still is an Athens, and it's terrible.
Interrupting someone is word rape.
Hold on. Now, I'm used to people hating me, and they usually have valid reason. Awkwardness, thinking I'm smarter than everyone, which I am. Uncontrollable voice cracking. But you don't even know us. This is discrimination. He's right. Listen, sweetheart.
Ha! Control word!
Sorry, Angel. You seem very tense. Now, I studied massage in Thailand, where I was building an orphanage for messed up kids. No, are? Really? Let me just...
No. Who do you think you are?
I'm sorry, have we met before?
Why? Does a woman yelling to you seem familiar? To anyone interested, there will be a Reject the Cabot 4 meeting tonight at 8. There will be snacks.